Haber's process. Haber's process is used for the manufacture of ammonia. In Haber's process, one mole of nitrogen reacts with 3 mole of hydrogen to give you 2 moles of ammonia. In the Haber's process is an exothermic reaction because the heat is evolved in this reaction. The amount of heat that is evolved in this reaction is 22,400 calories. In Haber's process, the catalyst that is being used is finely divided iron, and the promoter that is being used is molybdenum. We know catalyst is a substance which alters the rate of the reaction. So does the finely divided iron. And the promoter molybdenum, it increases the efficiency of the catalyst. In Haber's process, the temperature that is being used is 450 to 500 degrees Celsius, and the pressure that is being used is 200 to 900 atmospheres. The pressure and the temperature that is being used are all governed by Lee Chatelier's principle. Lee Chatelier's principle is not there in your syllabus at present, because you all are ICSE students, you will be studying this in your higher classes, but just remember that. See, how does Lee Chatelier's principle work? Just one example. In this, see, 1 mole of nitrogen and 3 moles of hydrogen gives 2 moles of ammonia. So there are total 4. In this, the volume is being decreased. Volume is being decreased in the forward direction. That means there is an increase in pressure in the forward direction. So Lee Chatelier's principle that is governing in Haber's process is your high pressure and low temperature. Further applications you will be studying in your higher classes. Just remember that high pressure and low temperature is required in your Haber's process for the time being. Now, the reactants that we are using is your nitrogen and hydrogen. From where does we get this hydrogen and nitrogen? Nitrogen we get from fractional distillation of the liquid air, and the hydrogen we get from water gas, that is your Boss process. Now, what is Boss process? If you want to know, just refer three videos for classes 8, you will come to know what is Boss process. Now, how to separate ammonia from the uncombined nitrogen and hydrogen? So, the technique used for separation of ammonia from the uncombined hydrogen and nitrogen is liquefaction and dissolution in water. Just remember this terms. So, this is all about Haber's process that you have to know for your ICSE examinations. Now, let's just see the previous year's question that has been the part of Haber's process. In 2010, the question that was asked was, they have mentioned, like, answer the following question with the reference to the manufacture of ammonia. The first question was, name the process. Second question was, what is the catalyst used? Third question was, write the equation. What are the reactants? Means what are the ratio of the reactants that is being used? So the answer will be, the name of the process is Haber's process. The ratio of the reactants is hydrogen and hydrogen and nitrogen reacts in the ratio of 3:1, and the equation is hydrogen plus nitrogen gives you ammonia, and the catalyst that was used is finely divided iron. So it's very simple to answer those questions if you have the knowledge about Haber's process in this manner. Again, in 2008, they have mentioned the question in this manner. They made columns, and in the columns they have mentioned like Haber's process. In the second column they have written hydrogen plus dash, and in the third column it was written as this catalyst. Fourth, it was written as reaction, and the fifth column it was written as output. So it's very simple, hydrogen plus nitrogen, the catalyst is your finely divided iron, the reaction is hydrogen plus nitrogen gives ammonia, and the output is your ammonia. Again, in 2013, they had given the question, they made the columns, but this time the columns were like this, they have mentioned Haber's process, and they asked the temperature this time. So temperature is 450 to 500 degrees centigrade, and they have asked the reaction, hydrogen plus nitrogen gives ammonia, again, the output is your ammonia. Yes, and the catalyst was also asked, that is your finely divided iron. So, it's very simple to answer those questions of Haber's process. And please try other ICSE questions. Similarly, in 2006, again, this question was asked, if the conditions required for Haber's process. And so, you just have to know this following steps so that you can answer each and every questions from the ICSE. Thank you for watching.